Welcome to my YouTube channel, Simply Mike. I just want everybody to know this is a very serious cooking channel.
Well, there you go. Homemade egg noodles. Really easy. A little bit messy, but, you know, it's totally worth it.
And, you know, if you don't want to, like, try to mix them up real well in there, if you want to pre-mix them, you know, pre-scramble them, just shake your egg really hard like this. Okay, so that doesn't work.
Sloppy Joe's in a chef's coat, white chef's coat. What could go wrong? Actually, I'm just saying.
Okay, so here's the moment you've all been waiting for.
I want you to know that I use only the finest ingredients.
I just bought the most generic brand that I could find because it's how I roll. Oh yeah, get you some of that. Get your can of this. Just kidding.
And I always measure all my ingredients to ensure accuracy.
And if you watch many of my videos, you're going to realize that I don't measure anything. Make sure not to get the wrapper in there because it's kind of chewy.
You know how people put their pets in their videos for the Q factor? I think that is pathetic, and I can't believe anybody would stoop that low to get somebody to watch their videos.
Okay, first thing you gotta do, folks, is get you one of these to pick up all the scraps that you drop on the floor. Pepper. Okay. And there's Pepper patiently waiting. What you doing, Pepper? Huh? Ready for some meatloaf? Ready for some meatloaf?
And I always, always keep a neat and tidy kitchen.
Well, this is something you won't see on all those cooking shows. This is the aftermath.
My daughter even makes some videos to give people healthier options.
Stop! Go away! Stop! That's what they look like. Get out of here! Josh, you're ruining my thing!
Read it. I'll put it in.
Go away! Oh.
This channel is about cooking, and anything else would be a distraction of what this channel is all about.
I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. That's wrong, meatloaf.
No, but seriously, folks, if you want some good food with easy to follow recipes and have a little fun, then you need to stick to this channel and hit that subscribe button. Always remember to keep it simple.